Hey everyone, today we're diving into the exciting world of 5G and IoT. We'll be exploring what these technologies are all about, how they work together, and the big changes they're bringing to our world. Don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos on IoT. Let's begin with the basics. What exactly is 5G, and how does it differ from the 4G networks we're familiar with? 5G stands for fifth generation, and it's the latest upgrade in cellular network technology. What makes it special? Well, 5G offers much faster internet speeds, reduced delay or latency, and the capability to connect to multiple devices at the same time. It's not just a small improvement over 4G, it's a huge leap forward. Now let's talk about the Internet of Things, commonly known as IoT. IoT includes any kind of device that can connect to the internet and talk to other devices. This isn't limited to just smartphones and laptops. It extends to a whole range of things like smartwatches that monitor your health, to advanced sensors used in factories. These IoT devices form an extensive network, gathering and exchanging data. This network turns our surroundings into smart environments that can adapt and respond to changes more effectively. So what makes 5G and IoT such a great combination? The key is in how well 5G can handle lots of data quickly and without much delay. IoT devices like sensors and smart gadgets create a lot of data. 5G is great at moving this data fast and efficiently, which means decisions can be made right away based on the latest information. Let's take an example. Think about a city full of IoT sensors. These sensors are gathering information on everything from how busy the roads are to the quality of the air. With 5G, all this information can be processed almost immediately. This quick processing helps the city's systems change and respond right away as things happen. Bringing together 5G and IoT is making big changes in several industries. In healthcare, for instance, IoT devices such as health trackers and wearable monitors are able to track important health information like heart rate and sleep patterns in real time. Thanks to the speed of 5G, this health data can be sent quickly to doctors and nurses. This fast sharing of information means that healthcare professionals can respond much faster in emergencies. In the world of farming, IoT sensors are used to check the moisture level of the soil and the health of crops. These sensors send data over 5G networks to farmers very quickly. With this up-to-date information, farmers can make better decisions about when to water their crops or how to deal with pests, leading to more efficient farming and better harvests. However, combining 5G and IoT has its own set of challenges. One big worry is security. As more and more devices get connected to the internet, there's a higher chance of cyber attacks and data breaches. It's important to make sure these devices are well protected. Make sure to watch our video on how to keep your IoT devices safe. The link is below. Another challenge is setting up the 5G network itself. To get 5G everywhere, a lot of new technology needs to be put in place, including many small cell sites. This requires a lot of money and effort, and both governments and private companies are working on solving this big challenge. Thinking about what's ahead, the possibilities with 5G and IoT together are really exciting. Imagine cities of the future that efficiently manage resources and keep everyone safe and comfortable. Also, think about our homes becoming even smarter. With IoT devices like smart thermostats and lights, our homes will automatically adjust to save energy and make life easier, and 5G will help all these devices communicate seamlessly. And that's a wrap on our exploration of 5G and IoT. This duo is set to redefine our world in ways we're just beginning to understand. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech insights.